Hey, yo, YouTube, what's going on? Welcome back to the Jonathan Hassinger Show. I, of course, am your host, John Hassinger, for this trailer reaction to Thanksgiving. I did the teaser a couple weeks ago. This is the official trailer. Go. I know nothing. There will be no leftovers.
I've got plenty to be thankful for.
Okay. What is it about that apron that just makes me think he's like a Dexter?
I used to love this town. Until what happened that night.
Right, Mark.
Tomorrow's Thanksgiving, and I'm tired of pretending like everything is normal and it's not.
I want things to go back to normal, too.
He's great.
Show some enthusiasm. Thanksgiving is an institution here.
Sick holiday game.
This is weird. We're all tagged and our names are at the table. But why us?
The longer this goes, the more twisted it gets. Every weapon he's using is straight off a Thanksgiving table.
I don't want to spend my life looking over my shoulder. We need to stop him.
Ooh. No leftovers. But what is he?
It is going to be a very happy Thanksgiving.
Let's see.
I'm trying to think of like what, you know, utensils they could use as weapons like they did in Violent Night. I love these holiday theme horror movies. I just feel like there's a big well that really hasn't been tapped. But I don't get it. Is he like a pilgrim or, you know, like a Native American or what? What does he have to do with Thanksgiving, this guy that's killing people? I don't know. Let me know what you guys think for daily trailer reactions. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you next week. I gotta go.